Bold and the Beautiful, spoilers, is young The Restless star Seymour Moore joining Bold and the Beautiful as Steffi's new man?
Hey guys, welcome to our channel. For more updates on The Bold and the Beautiful, hit the subscribe button, and to never miss a video, don't forget to hit the bell icon.
Bold and the Beautiful fans all know how the head writer and executive producer of the soap announced that Steffi Forrester is finally getting a new man. And now the Bold and the Beautiful spoilers remind us the same thing, but who is the new guy? As this is something the Bold and the Beautiful fans have been wanting for a long time now, and even complain about how Steffi is stuck in an endless love triangle with Liam Spencer and Hope Logan. This is great news, and the fans are finally getting what they are rooting for quite a while. Now the only speculation is, who is the new actor that is going to join Bold and the Beautiful cast now? It definitely should be someone with a lot of strength and presence, since Steffi is definitely a strong lady. Who is the new man? Who is the new guy for Steffi? Don't you think it should be someone who can hold his own and feel secure knowing that she will always have the connection with Liam as they share a daughter together, Kelly Spencer? Well, I have an idea. What if the Bold and the Beautiful brought back someone to daytime who can really shake things up on the soap and even sweep the lady off of her feet, someone like Seymour Moore? Young and the Restless fans all know before his stint on Criminal Minds and the current role in SWAT, he was in Young and the Restless as Malcolm Winters. And he was wildly popular on the daytime soap, and I'm wondering his return in daytime TV as Steffi's leading man. After all, the primetime shows are not filming yet, and Bold and the Beautiful is already back to work. Can he be the new addition to Bold and the Beautiful's cast? It is not too much of a stretch to think that Seymour may pop on Los Angeles for a stint as a new lead character, right? While fans are all anxious to find out who is Steffi's new guy, Bold and the Beautiful has kept tight-lipped. If Steffi gets a new guy, Liam will have to deal with his ex seeing someone else, and we all know how he does not want anyone else for her. So all we are waiting for is a drama to unfold and to see who the new guy is. So Bold and the Beautiful fans, how do you like the idea of Seymour Moore coming to Bold and the Beautiful as Steffi's new man? Do comment down below, and don't forget to give us a big thumbs up if you like our video.